So this is something that this administration is going to have to manage. But certainly in the short term, people are feeling good about the initial response, and the president actually seems to be a little bit energized to get down there, take a first-hand look at what was going on.
Tell me more. Hillary Clinton의 자기 남편 생각에 왜 할배가 왜 위험하다고 해요? 그 허리케인이 왜 그게 왜 위험해요?
It definitely does change, and this is where Congress plays an important role, especially when it comes to emergency funding for this sort of catastrophic storm. You know, I think for the president at this moment, he's the comforter in chief. It's an incredibly important role for the president to play. President Trump is basically has stepped into that role very effectively. He's showing that there's strong coordination with the cabinet secretaries and local and state counterparts. So I really think for the president, this has been an incredibly important step. And this is something that we did see, for example, when it was hard to get this thing out, and President George W. Bush, and he received a lot of criticism when he did not go and visit the devastated areas back in the day with a rapid response. And I think you have certain members in that White House team that recognize that have been there before, who went through Hurricane Katrina and are basically helping to make sure that President Trump does this the right way.
Yeah, back then, Bush people didn't want to get in the way either, and obviously had a different local and state.